To install the composite door hinges, first mark the hinge positions. The top and bottom hinges should be 150mm from the edge of the slab. The middle hinge should be centrally located. Fit the sash part of the hinge to the slab at the marked positions and pre-drill the screw holes. Then secure it in place with the screws. Fit the two hinge bushes. The flag bush must be inserted from the top of the door. Lower the slab into the frame. Ensure the correct placement using packers and clamp in place if necessary. Locate the fitting jig under the hinge flag barrel as shown, ensuring that the grub screw slot is facing upwards. This ensures perfect alignment. Drill the two 5.5mm location holes. Lift the slab out of the frame. Flip the hinge fitting jig over and locate it into the holes using the two fitting pins. Drill the two 5.5mm hinge pin holes. The three central fixing screw holes may also be pre-drilled. Remove the fitting jig and locate the frame part of the hinge into the two inner holes. Secure the frame piece in place with three self-drilling screws. The frame hinge bush must be inserted into the bottom half of the hinge. Locate the slab into the frame. Secure the hinges by inserting the hinge pins from the top of the door. Check the compression of the sash in the frame. Make any adjustments using a 4mm Allen key if necessary. Check the horizontal adjustment of the sash. Make any adjustments using a 4mm Allen key if necessary. Check the vertical position of the sash and make any adjustments necessary. Once fully adjusted, secure the door by hand tightening the security grub screw located on the internal side of the hinge using a 2mm Allen key. To complete the installation, fit both the top and bottom and horizontal adjustment cover caps as supplied with each hinge.